Hello everyone. Welcome back if you are a subscriber to my videos. And welcome if this is your first time viewing them. Excuse me. I have a challenge for you today. What I'd like for you to do is go to myspace.com/MMJActionNetwork. Go there and please click on my United States map that I have there and voice your opinion against the drug war, against the war on cannabis patients, against the war on cannabis connoisseurs that use it as an adult over 21 and use it as an alternative from alcohol. You know, I want to show our legislators that this is an important issue, and actually it's a worldwide issue. So I don't care where you're from, folks, especially if you're in Ohio, though. I need you to click on the map and put your first name and your zip code and a message to our government. If you can't get out of your home, you can at least do this. No one's going to be tracing IP addresses to find out who voiced their opinion. I can pretty much promise you that. If you want your voice heard, this is a good way to do it. So if you're against the drug war, if you're against the war on cannabis patients, if you're against the war on cannabis users, if you believe that your taxpaying dollars should not be to incarcerating those groups of people, then join with me. Click on the map. If you believe that your health care should be decided between you and your doctor, not our government, not our insurance company, click on that map. I think we need to let our governments know that we're not going to take it no more. You know, they work for us. And if they intend to want to stay in office, then they need to stand up and do what's right. If everyone in this government, local government, would do what they tell me, would just stand up for what's right, instead of, we're for you, Tonya, but when it comes down to it, where are you? You know? How can you be for something but be too afraid to stand up for it? You know, I've been referred to this person and that person, and I go talk to them, and they support it, but they say, it's never going to happen, Tonya. Well, why isn't it going to happen? Because folks like you won't step up and do what's right. If everyone would step up, then the Speaker of the House would have to step up and show compassion. How can anyone say that they're a Christian if they can't show compassion to its sickest Ohioans or their sickest constituents, no matter where you live? So I need your help. I really want to do this on a worldwide level. I would like anyone that sees this video to please go click my map. And I'm sure that any one of these issues could affect you someday. Would you like your doctor to not be allowed to tell you how to treat something? Would you be okay with that? Well, everyone, have a great day. I'm done for today. Just please help me out.